Yeah. Brilliant spooky content.
Oh, stream elements. Welcome.
And we should. Oh. Caleb. What is blue and snow and red paint? Do you wanna know?
Paint.
One Instagram story fail post later.
We are starting with a fail, so we cannot go down anymore. We can only go up. Good. Please, just hold on. Please, mm-hmm. don't leave. We are like setting up everything. This is like NASA, you know? I feel like Elon Musk, and he's like Steve Jobs, you know? We are setting everything up. We are like 100100, you know?
So, the thing is that woman thinks camera inside her room captured ghost of her dead cat. I don't know how to read this.
Netizens.
Oh, that's maybe a page. Netizens have thoughts.
Bro, what are you talking about, man?
Okay, we actually watched this, but never mind. I mean, there is a sound. Important. Okay, so what's really bugging me is that part I told you. So the lights go on, but they don't go on like completely. They just go partly on. And here you can see the like a shadow or something of a cat, and now this looks like completely real video. So it's, you know, you would expect in the videos like this that it would go like completely different. Like there would be a light, and when the light goes off, then you see the shadow. I mean, you know how those videos go, and this is like weird because you really don't see anything. It's completely flat. And if we like, we can maybe put it on full screen. If you look at anything in the room, it's really, I don't know what to say. I mean, what do you think?
Basically, I need to point out, maybe people don't know. Point of.
Ah, okay. So, I mean, this is a real cat, the one, gray white one, which walks away, and you can even see the shadow reflection
yeah.
here. So it's a real cat, and yeah. So lights go on. And you can see a bit shadow here, some kind of a shadow, but when the lights go full in, now you see, like, it's weird, because I think that maybe, yeah, not now you can see the cat, that's like, the poster said that this cat shouldn't be here, this cat is dead. This cat is called Blackjack, it died last year. And that's the suspicious part of the video. What I think is happening here, because in the beginning, you can see here, it's like black and white. You don't see, so this pillow is red.
Yeah.
And when it goes on, I think that maybe camera activates the color mode. Because now it's on in like dark mode, night mode. And when the lights go on, now camera switches to color mode.
Mm-hmm.
At this point somewhere camera switch, because I don't think that anyone like a person entering the room, they wouldn't click, you know, and switch to that mode. And what is really weird, the girl goes in the room, checks something behind and pokes her ear. I mean, I'm looking at all the details, like everything is important. even like this here, like
anime poster.
Yeah, anime poster. This is really important.
Yes.
This is really important. Oh.
This is my theory.
Okay, let's hear your theory. Because okay. I don't know what to say here. Okay.
This is a key moment when this person...
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Well, first of all, if this really is a ghost cat, this is the least amount of problems this woman has in life. Look at the shithole she's living in. Like, what the fuck is this shit? I mean...
Okay, I didn't just expect this. Wait. Magnifier. We can use this.
Oh, nice.
Look at this shit.
What the fuck is happening in this corner, for example? Like, this is more unsettling than the ghost cat here.
Yeah,
okay.
Basically.
And if you look at the person that walked...
Okay, she has Avenged Sevenfold shirt, that's what I...
The haircut first. Screams dead issues, not cat issues.
This video went in the wrong direction immediately, like... Okay, so, sorry, you were saying, the girl... Oh my god, the girl?
Yes. I mean, that was the whole point.
The whole point, okay. Okay, she has that dish. And, I mean, it's really weird that she, like, just walks in the room and checks behind the door and just goes away. I mean, and pokes her ear. What is that? Like, why? Okay, so she doesn't have really nice... how to say that?
Life.
I can't.
It could be recorded, like, you know, the whole thing can be recorded with the cat without the cat.
Yeah, true.
And the same thing, you know, you can just overlap it. It's really not a lot of editing. This is like really simple editing.
Basic editing.
It would be weird if like something is spinning around and how to complete that.
Yeah,
how to paste that together.
Mm.
But in a sense, you can see here, like, here it's transparent.
Yeah, it's super transparent.
It's super transparent, and only when the colors go in. So this really doesn't make sense. I wouldn't say that this is a glitch in the camera. I really, really think that this is made up.
Yeah. And can you activate the magnifier once more?
Yes.
What is this item? And this is her... other ashes. Okay. Next video.
I will not invite you again. Okay, we have this one. Ghost capture in the video. In this weird in Mexican. Piquilan. No. Okay. Whatever.
Let's see what Jesus got on video.
What did he... This is interesting, but I don't understand why immediately what bothers me is when people are like doing the recordings of the CCTV cameras. Why do they record it with the phone? The most important thing, why do they do it like this, like sideways? Why don't they like record like this?
There are so many wrong things that are happening. Like, first of all, he's holding camera vertical. Crime number.
Crime number one.
You hold it horizontally.
Yeah.
Crime number two. He had to do is put phone in front of the screen.
Yeah.
But no, that's too hard.
No, too hard. People don't understand. In Mexico, they don't do things like that.
There's no reason. Common sense.
Okay, so, but what's important is whether we can see like some kind of orbs. We can call them orbs, but it can be a dust. We can see like some kind of a shadow person. And...
Oh shit, I didn't see a shadow.
You didn't see?
I was focused on like this light.
Yeah, because video is low quality, so you can maybe...
Yeah.
I thought, my first thought was okay. Okay, there was some light, but then when it goes out, it looks like someone standing. It's like this, but I don't believe this is maybe...
I have a theory.
You have a theory. Okay.
Since this is a Mexican guy,
okay.
We can see a fence. Are they crossing the border? Is this a ghost video or a crime scene video?
Yeah, actually.
We will never know.
Actually, is this a crime scene?
Okay, next post.
Crime scene, okay.
Okay, this looks interesting. I like this image a lot. Let's read the story.
Okay, so my girlfriend's co-worker was hiking in a haunted forest in Hawaii. He was taking a pic of his... partner and accidentally snapped a creepy photo. Seems like a ghost. What makes this most compelling for me is that it's actually a live photo. If this was edited in any way, it wouldn't stay in that form. So you know what's live photo? When
it moves, yeah.
It moves. That's on the iPhone.
Yeah.
But we can't see if it's live video because you can see only on iPhone live video.
Mm-hmm. Oh, there's more. Mm-hmm. Oh, this is actually a really nice picture.
Yeah, really, really nice picture.
We have it.
Oh,
nice.
We're in recording of the live photo.
Okay.
First thing.
I debunked it. I want to hear if you have
No, first thing is why is she walking like that? That's first thing. like she needs to, you know, go to bathroom. she's running to the bathroom. That's how she looks. And the other look. And she's like really, really like messed up. Like was she laying down?
She didn't make it to toilet.
She didn't make it to toilet. Okay. Yeah. And this is I don't know what to say. I mean, they just like this is staged. They recorded it. They put someone up there. I don't think this is something supernatural. What do you think? Do you have any ideas?
My theory is. And see here. You watch the lady. My theory is this. She's hitchhiking. You
know? Yeah.
And why is she so dirty? Were you ever this dirty when you were hitchhiking?
No.
Yeah, okay. There's something fishy going on here.
Yeah, you said so, it. She didn't make it to the toilet.
So, if she has so much hard time walking,
mm-hmm.
is it so hard to believe that this ghost guy face planted in the mud? So he's just a poor boy who fell on his face in the mud.
Okay, yeah, debunked.
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 Here you go.
Yeah, he's just like really mad.
Look how sad he is.
He's really sad and mad. He's thinking like, oh boy, I should have stayed home, play games.
Like, play Call of Duty.
Play Call of Duty.
I'm hitchhiking, there's a fat bitch in front of me. And now I'm on Reddit and they're accusing me that I'm a fucking ghost. Like, yeah, can my life get any worse? Debunked.
Debunked.
Solved. There we go.
We would need like... I could make like when you press something that there...
Oh yeah, animation.
Like a stamp.
Yeah. Stamp.
Right here.
Debunked.
Debunked.
And leave a link.
No panics during live stream when something seems to move here. Her curtain.
Probably just me.
Can we check it?
Check it out.
So for
seconds.
Today's drink.
No, this is.
What the fuck?
Okay, this
okay,
is staged.
I will watch this up.
Okay, I love it. This is a comedy sketch.
This is a comedy, definitely.
Ooh, so for today's
so
drink.
If you get attacked by a ghost, would you like go and smash it?
She's like, oh shit, it's home invasion, let's go, baby.
Let's go, yeah. Imagine, oh, she has like American shirt, maybe you like shoot
yeah,
the thing if she's like...
Maybe she has a pussy gun, you know.
Pussy gun?
Whoa, shit.
It had a lot of
holy
views.
Shit, look at comments.
Yeah.
Oh, I love it so much.
She... You are a seeker fighting a bear. I hesitate. She must be really sick of Casper interrupting her walks. Oh my god.
Oh yeah, I forgot. I have a prop for
a prop for the live stream.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
This is a prop.
This is a prop.
Yes.
And what should we do with this?
I mean, it's the idea like... Where is it?
I don't have any matches. You didn't prepare for this.
People won't know if we're summoning demons or we're having gay romantic night.
Nice idea.
That was the plan.
Nice idea. That was the plan. Like you really went into a store, bought this for this. I appreciate
yeah,
it, man.
Yeah.
That's like nice. Again, only like.
Oh my god! Look at that.
What the fuck?
He's saving that cat from the first post.
I don't understand why you are afraid from this mirror.
There's
nothing feminist.
Feminist witch.
I don't know. Should we try to find something else? I mean, we have this that we didn't even go into, like real ghost stories. We didn't read through the stories. Egyptian god looking motherfucker in my hallway.
Okay, nice.
But is there like a video or something? I just want to
quickly... story, I think.
There's just a story. Okay, should we read it? I don't know if Mike is still here, but okay. But let's do it. I was about 10 at the time this happened, around 9 at night. I was home with my dad, he was asleep. I was watching YouTube on the iPad when I suddenly had to go to bed. Went to the bathroom right outside my door. When I was done pissing, I was a bit uneasy. Soon as I walked out of the bathroom, I looked down a very long hole that leads to my basement. In my hallway, near the entrance to the basement, there was a body ghost standing there. I ran to my bed quicker than Usain Bolt. Okay. I found hour not moving, too scared to peek out. I had piss again. It's a kind of a piss that you can't ignore. Now I'm imagining him going through the hallway. Like smashing with his hands, like that girl. To go piss, I ran to the bathroom and shut the door. I was in the cellars for probably 20 minutes. The door slowed and saw it again. Oh, maybe it was his dad just drunk in the hallway, you know?
He's on the shrooms and his dad is drunken.
Yeah, so they're both chaos. Like, oh, what's happening?
And probably there is another Reddit post where his dad is tapping.
Imagine, yeah. I saw this motherfucker pissing in my bedroom. Ghosts screaming in front of the house. So someone debunked this as fake because this like I woke up with a flashlight pointing in my face. My father loved flashlights had passed. Yeah, you know, my father, he loves flashlights. That's his obsession, he loves flashlights. What the fuck?
I woke up with a dildo in my ass.
My mom was a whore.
My mom, who was a prostitute, passed away a few weeks ago.
I even see, like, why would you record yourself like that?
You have to
look like a face.
Hands.
Yeah.
That lumberjack. Got it.
Yeah, I mean, this looks.
It's actually really good. It looks like a good sketch.
No, I actually. I don't know, man. I got chills. This looks good.
I think this is really good edited.
I would say it's edited, but it also looks good. Like.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, you know why? Because the doors like this. I have those doors.
Holy shit. Oh, okay. Now I got chills.
Can we see the door? Oh.
We can recreate. Did anybody see anything?
For visiting and commenting and
thank you very much.
And we need to go now. It's too late for us.
We need to go.
Not together.
But we still have a camp.
So, yeah.
No.
Very nice.
Jacques always says nice words.
Nice words, yes.